This computer just killed the MacBook Pro. Think I'm lying? Watch this. Apple is the biggest tech company in the world and is worth over $2 trillion. That's with a T. And the MacBook Pro is their best selling computer. But this new product could change that forever. In June, Apple released the brand new 15-inch MacBook Air, and it shocked the world for three reasons. It had a new stronger chip, perfect portable design, and massive 15-inch screen. But there's something Apple didn't know, and that mistake is going to kill the MacBook Pro. See, Apple's profit is split 54% for the expensive Pro and 46% for the cheap Air. But the Pro costs $1,299 for a smaller, old design with the same chip as the new computer. Comment if I'm wrong, but the new 15-inch Air means there's now no reason to buy the Pro, and how